Wood stoves are energy efficient and have an antique look, but most importantly, they keep you warm on chilly nights. The heat produced by a typical wood stove doesn't always end up where you want it, though. But have no fear, that's where a wood stove fan comes in. As you're about to see, fans are a must if you plan to get the most out of your stove. The specialists at eFireplace Store are certified by the National Fireplace Institute, which means theirs is the knowledge you should trust when it comes to your hearth appliance. What do stove fans actually do? Some people believe buying a wood stove fan is an unnecessary purchase. But let's take a moment to think about that. Without a fan, heat generated by a stove accumulates around the appliance and pools along the ceiling. This creates an imbalance of hot and cold areas, which prevents you from taking full advantage of your stove's heating ability. With a stove fan, you'll find that heat circulates further into your room or home. A fan also circulates the warm air before it's had a chance to gather at the top of your room, where it does you no good. This allows you to sit snugly on your couch while enjoying the warmth flowing from your stove several feet away. The combination of actions means you'll find yourself more comfortable in other spots for longer, too. And because fans distribute heat into your home more effectively, you'll find yourself burning less wood to achieve cozy, satisfying comfort levels all season long. How are stove fans powered? If you're browsing our selection of wood stove fans and wondering how they work or where the plug is, you're not alone. It turns out there are actually several ways to power a stove fan. Let's have a look at the two most common. Conventional fans. Conventional stove fans rely on standard wall outlets for power. Typically called blowers, fans of this type are model specific. They fit into cutouts in the stove's bodies they're designed for and may be held in place by mounting brackets. Be aware though, these fans aren't silent. Many models are quiet, but depending on their construction and the way they mount, the sound of some may be distracting. Thermoelectric fans. Some wood stove fans have a rather unique way of powering themselves. The bases of these fans are able to use the heat from a stove to generate all the power they need. This thermoelectric generation of power is why they're sometimes called TEG fans. In a TEG module, two special metals are joined together in such a way that, when heated from one end, an electrical current is produced at the other end. The current from the TEG module in the fan's base powers a motor that turns the fan's blades. How do you install a stove fan? Installing an appliance-top thermoelectric fan is simple. Just set the fan on top of the wood stove in the spot specified by the fan's manual. After placing it, let the stove heat up, and once the base is hot enough, the fan's blades will start to spin. Model-specific blowers powered from wall outlets have a more involved installation. Always be sure to check both the stove's and the blower's installation manuals. In particular, make sure the thermal switch is positioned in the right spot. As you can see, fans are essential for any wood stove owner looking to spread the warmth. Not only do they let you get the most out of your wood stove, but they're also easy to operate and maintain. Make a pact with yourself this winter and say, no more cold spots. Have a look at our selection of wood stove fans to help you heat your home more efficiently. If you find yourself with questions, our customer service staff is just a phone call or email away. And for more hearth-related information, visit us at eFireplaceStore.com, where you can shop and continue to learn from our ever-growing library of articles, videos, and other guides. Thanks for watching.